Hello everybody, today this is a new video on how to make your loom. So if you have two normal looms, then how to connect them and make them super long like this so that you can make a jumbo size bracelet. Like this is a normal bracelet with your first loom. So if you only have one loom, this you'll have to make an extension or try some other area if you want to make it this jumbo size. So I'm going to make this tutorial for the same on how to make this loom so big. So the first step is that for the first loom, do not remove anything. And for the second loom, you have to discard all the pieces. Not discard them, just separate them. And then you need to remove this piece gently. And if it's not coming out, if you just pull it and it does not come out, then you have to remove everything, remove this piece, place it back where this needs to come out. So I'll be back when that's done. And put that piece out. Now the next step you can do is take this big piece, and then place it. Like this, exactly like this. Then for the next part, you can do this. And so you see this. So for the middle loom, you're going to. So if this is the fourth one, for the next loom, you're going to take the fifth one. So 2, 3, 4. Two, four, five. So, place it like this. And the next loom, you take it. The next side of the loom, you're going to take it and place it normally. Like this. Now to make it more stable, you have to turn it around. You take one of these and place it here. Place one here and place one at the very back. So now you're ready, and this is how it will look. So that's why it's now jumbo sized. So you can make the jumbo sized bracelet, starburst, or this new one which I invented, which I am just, it's my original design, and I am going to make a tutorial.